don't know. Like, I like Trastalization and Scarlet and Violet, but I think the Megas were still my favorite. Yeah, Hop. I tried to fight it, and you stood there doing nothing. Oh yes, I'm really hoping we get some new Megas. Maybe Flygon will finally get his Mega. I still think it's funny that Flygon was supposed to get a Mega, and they confused Flygon with Salamence. Oh, of course. Well, the exit is not over here. Oh, I know, right? I'm good. I'm good. We don't have Yamper yet. Let's catch Yamper. That's probably not a good matchup. Definitely not a good matchup. Maybe it doesn't know any electric moves yet. It should know some. Whatever. One more pound. I probably could just, yeah, nuzzle. Okay. Paralyzed. Yep. That's fine. We're about to go heal up anyway. Woo, Magikarp leveled up. Yeah, it had nuzzle. That's all you got? That's why you're waving at me? Oh my gosh, Hop, I do not care. Let's check something quick. I wonder if there's still any mystery gifts available after all this time. Right on. I didn't think there was. So you only caught one Pokemon. Swift's not bad. Oh my goodness. I got Blooming Dean. God, I hate being sick. Wasn't that like yesterday? The raid boss, yeah. I'm excited to see what I can get for shinies for this playthrough. I don't hunt them. I just get what I... the game is nice enough to let me have. Have you gotten any shinies? Oh, I can get a freaking Wulu. Hey, let's get, since we played Let's Go Pikachu, let's get a free Pikachu. We're gonna put Pikachu in our party. The Emperor. Got a ton in Gen 7. Nice. I don't think we can get... We can't get this Eevee, though. That kind of sucks. Oh, well. I don't want to sit. I want to talk to this man. I mean, what is it? In the Gen 4 remakes, I think it's the second town you get into, you're just given a Mew and a Jirachi. If you've played the Let's Go games and Sword and Shield. No, we don't need to rest our Pokemon. Nothing back there. Oh yeah, if I can find a decent raid, I'd be down. Yeah, it sure does. Pokemon box lane, crit on. Yeah, I know all about that. I wonder if it's possible to get Alolan Raichu in this game. I would rather have him than normal Raichu. Let's see what we got for raids out here. Oh, that sucks. I wonder what this is. I didn't recognize the picture. Oh, well, that's not... Oh, man. If we could get a Diggersby with huge power, that would be awesome. Oh my goodness. Sabo, you look so silly, Gigantamaxed. Wait, Quillfish tanked that. Ah, that's why. Uh-oh. Just that hard. Nice. Accurate, yep. Accuracy drop. Man, I am not doing much damage to this guy. He did get a special defense boost. I'm thinking even a max geyser is going to be stronger than a normal type attack. I mean, we got this guy either way. Hey, look at that. We got him. Let's go. If he has his hidden ability, he'll make a good addition to the team. Nice. Summary. Cheek pouch. I don't think that's in a mild nature. Ugh. No, you are not. No. No. Ooh, Vanillux. Get an ice type for the team. Well, Vanillite. I think Vanillux is the final evolution. Yeah, not very good at all. If you can get an adamant Diggersby with huge power, that thing is a monster. Alright, you should be down enough we can catch you. I had one of these guys on my team in Gen 5. I don't think I've used him since then. Oh my gosh, yes. Water Pulse is a great move. Get rid of Water Gun. Actually, I should have got rid of Bind. Oh well. We'll get rid of Chewtle. How are you, a Metapod? Wait, what? Okay. Ooh, Tyrogue. It's too bad Hitmontop isn't better as a Pokemon. He's definitely my favorite out of the Tyrogue evolutions. I also forget how you get him too. I think it's something with the IVs. They have to be balanced. What is it? For Hitmonchan, it's more attack, Hitmonlee's defense. I'm sorry, did I not throw a Pokeball or did you break out of it? Equal in attack and defense. Well, let's see what we get. Maybe I'll use Hitmontop if we can get him, depending on this guy's spread. Wow, look at that. She was adamant, though. Well, I got what I wanted, I guess. Wait a minute. Am I getting that backwards? Well, we'll see. Oh, what are you? Oh, serious. Okay. Well, it could be worse. Oh, there's a Diggersby. I don't think I want to mess with you. Another fighting type. Probably should have sent in Rookity. Oh well. It'll be fine. Everything's fine. Yeah. Oh, good old wishy-washy. So close. One more hit. Actually, I probably should have healed at that lady. One more. One more. Man, I still have to do the DLCs for Scarlet and Violet. I haven't even touched them yet. I got some decent stuff to sell. Ooh, Aura Spear. Nice. Let's check your summary. Ooh, I do believe that's your hidden ability. Hardy nature, though. Yeah. Let's try to take you on. You're probably going to be pretty decent level. Yeah, a very strong looking Diggersby. Oh, level 26. Oh no. This is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad. I knew this wasn't gonna be great. Oh no! I don't have any. Maybe if I... Maybe I can pull this up. Nope, never mind. I'm not gonna be able to get away. That home claw saved my ass. All right, back to the station. Station. You better make a mad dash for Motostoke. Nope. I'm going back to the station. Hey, Butterfree, what's going on? Let's go heal up. Yes, please. That was fast. I'm definitely not ready to take them on yet. An item? Yep. Jeez. Oh, Snover. Wingo. What's going on, Wingo? Helper, we don't want to mess with you. We could get you dark fighting. Might be useful. Perfect. Nice. Yay, Magikarp. Real fighting. You turn into dark fighting, though, I'm pretty sure. Let's check your summary. Ooh, okay. That's not horrible. It could be better. Sorry, Magikarp. Oh, hey, Wingo. Now, I believe... Oh, Trubbish, what is going on, my man? Alright, I don't think there's anything over here I want to mess with just yet. Let's go in and take on this gym. Yeah, I definitely don't want to mess with that, Trubbish. We'll go take on the gym before we do anything. Oh, you're one of the Digging Brothers, aren't you? Oh, no. Camping King. Oh. There's some pretty pretty big towns in this game. I don't know. Scarlet and Violet just felt so, I don't know, like empty. Hey, Sonia. Okay. What you got for me? Are you going to show me the PC? Looks like he's sleeping. Thanks, Sonia. Jobs? Well, I do not remember this at all. I don't think I've ever done this before. Three normal types, though, unfortunately. Yeah, I don't think I've ever done the job board before. Oh? Well, let's go check out the gym. Oh, I gotta wait till tomorrow? This is the grass leader, isn't it? Yeah, we got this. Charizard, what's going on, my man? Mystic water, nice. Definitely be helpful. Actually, when we throw that on right now, maybe that's key items. There we go. Hey, Mr. Pokeball, where's my balls at? Oh my goodness. All right, let's go get registered. Oh, it's you. Hello, B. Oh, you're dang right. God, Hop, you have no patience for anything. How many can we enter? Just three. Yeah, that sucks. Sure. I guess that's it. Hello, B. Sure, why not? I'm really glad you let me know where it was. I would probably get lost otherwise. I do love how they make each challenge like a big deal. It's over here. Ooh. Nice. What do we get? What do we get? Another Magikarp. What the heck? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good. Who are you? Oh, okay. I don't think I've ever talked to you before. Oh, you learn something new every day. Well, I'm intrigued. I better hurry up and go become champion. Feel like we don't have a choice, but okay. Yeah, give me all the details. So, the darkest day for Galar, I believe, it's referenced in other places. It's like, it's also involved with the plot of X and Y, with what happened there. And I believe Area Zero, I could be wrong, it's been a minute. Could be wrong. Oh, these guys. You know, what's supposed to be like the, I almost want to say like the evil team of each game. Like, I think it really took a nosedive in Sword and Shield. I don't really hate Team Star, but I'm not a fan of Team Yell. I gotta face all four of you. Oh, I like how you're holding her poster. I've never noticed that before. You know, for another quick. Okay, perfect. Tyro leveled up. Thank you. I mean, they went from, like, trying to take over the world to just being annoyances. Hop, you're gonna send out that frickin' woo-woo, aren't you? Of course you are. Get rid of Nicket. Hop, I swear you're useless. Nice. No, we'll keep old moves. Nice, Salgrim Vanillite, level 9. Oh, you did some damage. Look at you. Swear to God, if I get paralyzed. Yeah, just attack the grunt. Hey, good job, Hop. You did something. Proud of ya. All right, everybody get out. Marnie? I think her name's Marnie, right? Yeah. Hey, I remember more about this game than I thought. Yeah, just a bit. All right, Marnie, you got anything else? Tend to get a bit shirty. Is this like British slang? Ooh, ooh, we're about to get our first gym challenge. Let's hope we're ready. Hop's pretending to throw Pokeballs. You always gotta race me. Why do you always gotta race me? All right, let's do it. Yes, yes, let's go. Hey, Mr. Chairman. Look at Munchlax up there. I do love this shot of these guys. Who is missing? Oh, it's our big moment. Man. Let me step out for the first time. Hey, Chairman Rose. All good, Chairman, all good. Oh. Oh, what are you gonna give me? What are you gonna give me? Something good, something good? Oh, right on. Oh, yeah. Very useful. All right, how are Pokémon looking? Fully healed. Oh, can't go that way. Well, I guess. We are off to Route 3. And it is time to officially beat Hop again. All right, we're going to beat Hop again, and then we will officially start our gym challenges. Well, I'm sure I am, Hop. Give you one more. Make sure you're hitting hard. Oh, you dick. You know what? Fine. You want to be that way? Nice. No, don't switch. Don't switch. We got this. Probably gonna switch after this, though. Bring in our Sabo. That is perfectly fine. Score Bunny is about to go down. You can growl all you want, dude. It is not gonna save you. I can promise you that. That's what I thought. God, I hate this. I hate it when it stops the match like that so Hop can be Hop. Ooh, brutal swing. We will take that. Yeah, we'll keep. Man, you are way too hopeful. And it's perfectly fine. It is not gonna matter in the least. Grew to level 10. Tyrogue's up to level 10. Thanks, Hop. I'll throw it right in the garbage. Pure Pokemon. Oh my goodness.